Hello, in this video, we're going to solve for the inventory turnover of Susan Stationery. So to compute for our